and buy something flop. Hey guys, this is Poonam. I'm back with another haul and I'm very excited for this one because today's haul is about Club Factory. So yes, this is the first time I purchased from Club Factory. I'm super duper excited. I placed my order on 9th of January and it took almost like 14 to 15 days for it to reach me. And if you don't know about Club Factory, it's a Chinese website, it's a website which has all the Chinese stuff and the prices are really, really affordable. They take about 2 to 3 weeks to ship the products and the minimum order has to be around like 1900 for free shipping. And they usually send the stuff in this plastic bag. So let's tear it up and see what all I have. I placed the order for around 2500 rupees and I don't remember the prices of these, so I'll be mentioning the prices on the screen so you can like find the prices here or here. So yes, let's just start the unboxing. I got a lot of jewelry stuff as well. The first thing is this one. So these are actually gloves. I really like the picture of it. Not bad, they look pretty good. I actually like this furry thing. The finish is not very good and there are threads hanging there. This one is defective because it has two holes in place of thumb, but that's okay, I can sew them up. But otherwise the stuff feels good and this fur is also very nice. So this is my first thing. How you like it? I'm so happy. These look cute, isn't it? There were so many colors in these. There was cherry, there were so many colors. But I thought this one will go with everything. So yes. Hi. You might see me wearing them in my next few videos. Hi. The second thing is a travel organizer which I ordered because there is a travel on the cards. And I'm very excited for that. We'll reveal the details very soon with you guys. But this one is the travel organizer. And this is how it looks. Just hope it does work that well that it was looking in the pictures, and you can just roll it off after packing your stuff, so it will be like really easy and convenient to travel with like this. So yeah, let's see. The stuff is like okay, it's not very sturdy, but I feel for a travel organizer I can work with that. I'll open the jewelries in the last, but first I want to show you something. I got a backpack, so I really wanted some easy to carry like nice looking backpacks because you need one, and this is the one I got. There were so many colors and there were so many of these backpacks that I really liked, but I thought let's start with the black one and see how it goes and how's the quality. The quality seems okay and the backpack size is also very nice. You can see it looks really cool, like when you have to travel and you want to carry some small stuff that you don't want to carry in your handbags. So this backpack will really serve the purpose and I'm so happy to have it. I can't wait to use it. The shine is nice, the finish is nice, and you can see it has this texture which I really like. So yeah, and this is the only like fashion thing that I got from there. So it's a white shirt. I really wanted a white shirt. It has this like pattern on the sleeves as well as on the collar. So this is how the shirt looks. The shirt looks nice. I really like this thing, but it looked cuter in pictures. So I'm not really sure how I feel about it. I'll wear it and share it with you guys. So yeah, this is my only fashion thingy. Now, the rest of the stuff is all about jewelry, accessories and all that. So let's open this. So the first thing here is a tangle teaser kind of comb. So the tangle teasers are very, very expensive. So I really wanted to try them and I found this on that website. And this is how it looks. It looks really nice and well made. Not very sturdy, I would say, but still okay. The bristles are soft and nice, so I'm really hoping that it will work for me. I'm really excited to use it. The next is this jewelry organizer. And it's a very small one, like you can adjust your rings or earrings in it. And I really wanted one because I haven't heard of it right now. So it has like small sections where you can store it. I really liked it and cute that I can put it on my dresser. So yeah, it has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 boxes. It will help me organize my jewelry a little better. I got this small spray bottle as well because I was planning some DIY and I wanted one. So yeah, this is a small spray bottle. Now, my favorite part, jewelry. The first thing is this coin chain and I so love it. The quality is really, really nice. What do you think? I'm really, really happy with this. I mean, it looks so stunning. The next one is a choker. It's a black lace choker. What do you think? I'm really, really loving the look of this. It's so pretty. I like it. Next thing is also a neck piece, and this is the one I really really love. The finish of it looks so pretty, it looks so nice. I mean, the neck pieces have really really good quality.
Yay!
The next thing are these earrings, and these are actually tassel earrings, and they come with this pipe so the tassel doesn't like disturb. So that's really cool. And this is how they look. What do you think? I haven't tried tassel earrings yet, so I was really excited to try them. The next item is another tassel earrings, and this one with a star and a long tassel. So I'll just remove these pipes, which I feel is really good to keep the tassel from breaking. Like aapas mein gaant lag jati hai na. And this is how they look. What do you think? So next thing is another tassel earrings, and that in blue. So I got 3 tassel earrings this time. So let me remove the pipe. Oh my god, they look so nice. So cute, so pretty. I wish they had this blue star, but that wasn't an option. The next one is another coin necklace, and this is the one for that perfect boho look. It looks so nice. These coins are so cute. I love it. Yeah. It will look good like that also. What do you think? The next thing is a choker. And this is the one. This looks so well made. So this is how the choker looks. The chain is slightly small for me, so it's a little tight. I'll try to get it extended, but yeah, the quality wise it is really nice, but I wish it had fitted well. I mean, it's really really tight. So either I have to reduce or this has to get extended. Now we are done with the chokers and neck pieces. Oh, this one is broken, something fall off, but this is like charm bracelet. I really wanted to have one charm bracelet. It has Eiffel Tower, it has some like frame, star. It looks really really pretty. And the last item from my Club Factory haul is this beautiful like necklace. It's a golden necklace. It looks so pretty. The quality is pretty good, and I love the stars and moons hanging over there. So yes, it will look really nice with a round neck t-shirt or even a shirt. It's very like chic, very elegant, very pretty. So nice. So yes, that's my haul from Club Factory. I'm really really impressed with the jewelry. It's just that my bracelet is broken, but everything else is nice and sturdy, and the quality is really really good. Though with the clothes it can be like a mixed situation. You can get the exact product or the quality can be So I'm definitely gonna go again and buy something more, maybe some footwear or something that I haven't tried yet. So we'll see that. If you have any recommendations for me to try from there, which products you like the most, let me know in comment section below. I might place another order with Club Factory. Let me know guys, if you have bought from Club Factory, how was your experience and what all did you bought from there, and what do you think about my jewelry from today? I'm really really loving it and can't wait to wear it in my next video. Also, if you do enjoy my haul and like this video, don't forget to give this video a big big thumbs up. And yes, please subscribe to my channel. Click on the red subscribe button below. It will mean a lot to me. And I'll see you guys in my next video very very soon. Till then, take care. Bye.